How do I fix my PS4 controller? To fix your PS4 controller, first reset the controller by pressing the small reset button on the back with a paperclip. Then, reconnect it to the PS4 by using a USB cable. If the issue persists, check for software updates on your PS4 and ensure the controller is charged. For ongoing issues, consider replacing the battery or contacting PlayStation support.